Woo, we're on the moon away. We're on the moon away. Yay, we're on the moon away. And we're off from a proper lake. Estimated time of arrival is 12:30. It is now 10:15.
Left onto Walsingham Road.
Was that the road you wanted?
Yes.
Just made it.
I start to sneak up on you.
In 2.4 miles, turn right onto Hamilton Road. Remind yourself that everything changed. Turn left onto White House Lane. There was this one time when things
were old.
In the queue, it'll show more. There are people that didn't want to go in there. I'm going to turn around and find another way to where they want to go to. It's a shame.
So, we're almost here. Take two, this is. Sat in the van for 2.5 hours now. There is the Big Top. You can see the Big Top, yep. We're there, busting for a wee. We're almost there, so we'll just have to see how long we're going. I'm not doing, we're just going for it. We're fucking going. I'm not going to the alternative campsite. And in the meantime, Alan is entertaining himself. What are you doing, Alan?
I'm knitting the jumper.
You need a jumper.
I'm knitting a jumper. You see how much? You see how much I knitted?
Is it the second half? The front?
I've already done. I've already done the back. That's how long this queue is.
And what's Tanya doing?
Just sitting here, quite patiently.
She's already had a piss in me toilet.
Had to empty the tank.
Bloody cheek.
Silly mode has kicked in. That's our festival hat. Crocheted by her own hands.
Well, it can be worn two ways, you see. That's the sensible way.
Is it?
Yeah. And that's the not so sensible way. But it keeps your ears warm. I'm wearing it this way.
Well, it looks better that way.
It does look better this way. It's fucking classic, this.
There's a sight.
What a sight.
There's a sight.
Oh, there's the sight.
Oh yeah, what a sight. Two sights.
Well, closer. Don't know how close though. Can't see now because of that. Got a bit further along and look at the sky, it's blue. Look at that's where we are now. The big, that's it. We've come the other side, so there's that. All the way along there. Yeah, here's a bus. It's going to Durham Bus Station, that one. No idea. Oh, another bus.
No passengers on them.
No passengers on them at all.
The truck. Looks like we're here, Pat. Are we here?
We're here.
We're set up.
Aye. Finally.
Here's the van.
Just 4 hours.
Here's the owner.
Cheers.
And there's the fucking hotel. With en suite. Look at that, she's fucking even carpeted it.
You heard that dog bark? What?
Is that a dog?
It's a pug. It's a pug.
It's not a dog. Not with a pork like that. Chicken.
What?
I don't know, what are you doing?
Queuing.
I was going to say, do you fancy queuing for a bit?
We queued for 5 hours today.
40 minutes in this queue.
Just wait till you want a pint.
4 hours in the previous queue. So, when you think we hadn't had enough of queues, we're in another one.
Shouldn't call the Northern Queue.
This festival is called the Northern Queue Festival. Because that's all we've done today. hours.
Yeah.
If you wanted to see the band at 8 o'clock, tough shit, you're not getting in. I'm so excited, we're almost at the thing, and then we're going to join another queue. Once we've got all these bands, we're going to there, get frisked and searched, and then join a new queue for a bar. Exciting stuff.
This is only here where the big machines have gone.
Stop and, well, fuckity-doo-dah, we're in.
There's a queue over there.
Oh, look, there's a queue. I think we'll join it. That's the bar. So we're off.
Queuing today.
So. So here we go, we're in. This is it. Not bad.
Too many far that though now.
At least it's not raining.
Hunky dory, hunky dory.
Didn't Tadge hungover this morning?
Just the Tadge.
Yes. So, we had bacon sarnies, cup tea, doing my crochet.
As you do.
As you do.
Layering up my socks because it's chuffing freezing.
we had a good night. It's a bit miserable outside.
Sorry, yes.
What else have you got to say then?
Not a lot.
Last night's band were really good.
Phil Campbell. And the Bastard Sons. Yeah, very good. Enjoyed them. Jethro Tull should have brought me crushing.
Yeah, we didn't.
We didn't stay very long,
that's why. Okay. Sure they would have got better.
I'm sure. Anyway, is it waiting to go over the stage? We're going to watch the Bastard Sons of Val Doonican at 1 o'clock. Bumped into him this morning. I said I've
crocheted a spectacular hat.
Of all the religions, where?
The three British cities, bigger than Fleetwood Ruddy Mac, on a mission to keep their father's legacy alive. Butchering all of your favorite songs on guitar, banjo, ukulele, accordion, and beer. It's time to rock, but gently, with Britain's nicest band in tank tops, Scott, Bjorn, and
look, we're here for a good time, not a long time. To all of you that are drinking so early in the afternoon, it really does help. Cheers! Drink up! Shit up!
guys.
There's one for ferocious dogs.
Eased off. Place is still muddy and it'll be muddy all week. The tractors are working overtime dragging people off. But it's not been a bad weekend. You've got to expect wet weather. So yeah, I'd still recommend it. I think we'll still come back next year. Yeah.
Thank you.
do.
Yeah.
Brothers Northern Kin 2023. We're on my way home now. We got off the field with no issues. Hopefully you've enjoyed this. We had a really good weekend. We will be going again next year. If you enjoyed this vid, do the usual, and we'll catch you again later. Bye.